previously on Love's Falling Apart. Will you marry me?
Yes, a million times yes. Yes, a million times yes.
That poor Rebecca won't see that wedding. It's gonna get so ruined.
Perhaps we better make it work. This time, I'm not falling apart.
I love you too.
Guys, you should probably get ready for the wedding yet.
Oh, we're gonna go shopping first.
No, don't go shopping. Come down here. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry.
I have a perfect dress. Come on.
Okay.
What kind of dress?
I'll show you.
Let's see. We could cut these into little pieces and make you a dress with these.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how long I wear these. I don't think I'd ever wear that.
Oh, come on. You like it.
You like it? It's beautiful.
You sure you like it?
I promise.
Now we gotta get a little piece of this in your ear.
I don't know if I like it.
Oh, come on, you like it, I promise.
Are you already liking it?
It's just, I don't know if I want glitter or not. It's a perfect dress. I promise. You're perfect in it.
You think I look okay in this?
Of course. You look more than okay. You look pretty. You look beautiful.
Oh, you look adorable. Look at you. You look so cute.
Maybe you should wear the ring that your boyfriend gave you.
It's an earring, and I know I should, yes.
No, wait. I will wear the ring that he gave me. I'm gonna wear that instead.
Goodness, look at you. You look amazing.
I'm even wearing the ring that he gave me.
Aren't you supposed to save that for the wedding, though?
I don't think I am. Probably not the right color, but it's pretty, I mean.
Yeah, it is kind of pretty, you're right.
Come on, we gotta get you ready for the wedding.
Okay, I'm gonna go for this one.
Cotton ball dress that I just made.
Hopefully it stays on and doesn't go off. That would be perfect for Dave, but I don't think she'd like that if it does.
Okay, then.
Oh my goodness gracious, you look amazing! And you're even wearing the ring that I gave you!
Oh, you look so amazing, babe. You look amazing too, even though you had a tuxedo on. Oh, don't worry, I'm okay.
You look so pretty.
Thank you.
Don't we need that ring, though?
I could just give it to you.
It's 1%. That's not even good. I need to charge it.
You look amazing, babe.
Really?
Do you really think I look okay?
Of course you do.
And I'll give it to you.
Oh.
Shouldn't this ring be for the thing?
No, I could just use another ring, I guess.
We'll use this for a size ring. How about that?
Okay. Alright, let's go get married.
Let's get married. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. You guys are gonna get married?
Not for long.
Will the groom step forward?
Ooh, the wedding! We've never been to a wedding before! This is going to be the best wedding we've ever been to!
Do the groom please walk?
Do you have the ring?
Yes. I actually have the ring, it's right here.
Do you take Jason, do you take Rebecca's hand to be your lovely wedded wife to live and to cherish?
I do.
And do you, Rebecca, take Jason to be your lovely wedded husband to care to do everything you cherish to be together with him?
I do.
I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. You may now kiss the bride.
You may now kiss the bride.
Yeah.
next time on Let's Find a Cut. Hey, I need to give you something.
Ooh. Here you go. I don't have a map.
That's okay.
Oh, I'll just keep it and give it to you later, okay?
Okay.